Mitchell Zanino.
Alright. So what when's your birthday?
I'm the 20th of February, the 2nd.
Do you have any cool activities that you do outside of school?
Yes, I am footy.
Okay. So what is your name?
Harrison Cooper.
How are you enjoying school?
Good.
Good? What's your favourite thing about it?
Cooking and stuff. Favourite movie?
Yeah.
I like horror movies.
My name is Laura. Favourite subject? Well, really good at math, but I don't really like it. My favourite's art.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
I was born in Canterbury Hospital in Sydney. And also support Sydney Swan, Sydney FC, Sydney Roosters, apparently. But I'm starting to support the Sydney FC.
Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to support all Sydney teams.
How are you enjoying school so far?
Let me think. Sometimes, occasionally good, occasionally bad. I can't wait to recess or lunch.
Okay, when I first came to this school, I was a little bit nervous and, yeah. Then, after a while, I learned spelling words and a whole bunch of stuff where I never knew at my old school. And yeah, I really like this school. My favorite subject is maths.
Do you have any favorite activities to do outside of school?
Research sometimes. Okay. Do researching.
I like playing with my Xbox.
No.
Are you two?
Can we have you two sitting down in these chairs just here?
Come on, Amy.
In the chairs.
Get out of the
shop. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Whoops.
Sorry, people. So, that's pretty good in terms of it.
Yeah.
Alright, so basically what we want you two to do, Edmure has a script, you are in class, and you're kind of whispering to each other about getting out of school. You've come up with a plan to get out of school.
Who wants to be student one? Who wants to be student
two? Just say we can't.
Ken, you're in class and things are going on, so you don't want anyone else to hear.
Act like meet some man right there, meet Bobby right there,
Yeah. So you're going to pretend
you want to have that. We don't want anyone else to hear. It's loud enough for us to catch all of you. So we can't stay here forever, we need to get out.
Can you beatbox?
Drop the bass.